Brazil Fire Department took delivery of a brand new fire truck today that cost more than $500,000. The city has been trying to arrange financing for the past 4 years. The new truck, made by the Pierce Company of Bradenton, Florida, replaces an older truck.
We haven't gotten a new fire engine in 20 years, so this is replacing a 2001. This is a 2021.
The Brazil fire chief says the $530,000 price tag is a lot for a small community. The department also has a ladder truck that truck was purchased in 1996, and it doesn't go to every call for service like the brand new truck will.